Just into the newsroom, Toledo Solar is going out of business. The facility is located in Perrysburg. The interim president with Toledo Solar telling WTOL 11 they were unable to license the technology needed to make a type of solar panel. We'll have much more on this story tonight at 11.